I believe in karma. Like when I was thinking about my first kid, one of the questions which would come up is, should I plan my work around the idea of having my first kid? Or should I actually wait till I have my first kid before I plan my job, etc.? And one of my mentors told me, do what you think is the right thing for you. I think if I can give somebody back that, if I can help somebody through that process, it would be my belief in karma coming through. My name is Aparna Prabhakar. I work in corporate strategy in IBM. I'm a true army brat. My dad was in Indian Army. We moved every 2 years. As I grew up, I realized that I loved exploring places, and I think it stays true in my career too, because each role I've taken, I've realized that I can adapt easily. I started at IBM Research, and then I moved on and took up this job where I was working with some of the biggest clients in China and Japan. Within 2 months of joining this job, my manager said, Aparna, you're going and presenting to this very important client in Japan and you're talking about your technology. And I said, I'm not ready. She said, you'll never be ready if you don't go and talk to them.
Thank you so much.
And the current job is completely off target.
Watson, show me companies pertaining to analytics.
I found 112 companies.
Okay, so can you actually compare?
It's more venturing innovation in areas like cloud, cognitive, data analytics, which is totally outside of what I've done. People don't really like to take risks with their careers. They don't usually like to go and do something totally out of their comfort zone. You think about, oh my God, what the heck did I sign up for? Can I actually do this at all? You just have to believe in yourself. You have to believe that you can do it. If I keep telling myself, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it, I can actually do it.
Rana, hi, let's go.
In another 4 months, I will know whether having a second kid is going to make a huge difference in my life or not.
There you go.
I think we'll figure it out.
Yeah, I got you.